And all we've got is a short brown kid obsessed with Susan, a hunky teen with a gleaming smile, two genius sisters, a dog that can talk to animals, and one piece of jerky.
Did that dog just talk?
No.
Very predictable. The Nether King is just oblivious. I know exactly where she hid the crystals, each and every one of them.
Did that frog just talk?